place we've told, down a Ripperton Road, of diamonds and dragons and queens. We would sit every night by the flickering light, in worn out inherited jeans. And my big brother spoke about heroes who died, and of travelers who came here with gold, and built this town up from Darlington Hall down to Ripperton Road. Now there was Jimmy the Fool and his friend Tommy Doole, whose sister I once got to kiss. He was older than I, she had eyes like the sky, and I always remember his fists. 'Cause he punched me that night in a terrible fight, as he told me to leave her alone. I promised him too, but her eyes were still blue for Ripperton Road. Santa and Claire, with their fiery red hair, they live at the end of the street. And in those hot days of June, when the hills were in bloom, we sat on their roof in the heat. And we looked at the sea, the girls, Jimmy and me, and we swore that till the day the street down below will forever be home. We swore for Ripperton Road. I remember the year when McCall disappeared. He went fishing and never came back. He was Gregory's dad. We were all very sad that Sunday we dressed up in black. But the church was too small to have hold of us all, so I waited outside in the cold. But I heard the bells ring and the church choir sing, sing for Ripperton Road. The end of a day, and you wake up a long way from home. But in the city last week, I met Tom in the street. He looked different, but still Tommy Doole. I said, long time no see, how's your sister Maureen? Are her eyes still that intensely blue? He just left for a while, and in our hearts we both smiled, smiled for Ripperton Road. So I drove there tonight, back to that flickering light, and our house was still there, and so was Santa and Clay. On the roof, I looked at the sea, and when the sun came